Hello, my sisters. Good day to you guys. There's a new, I don't know how I can call it, or it is sweet or it is medicine for colo. I don't know. So my boss bought it and gave my own. As you can see, this is it. So yesterday I took it to eat as usual, sweet. But I put it in my mouth. I don't know what asked me not to chew it. I always take my sweet and I chew. So as they gave me this one, I was standing at the sink. So as I put it in my mouth, I don't know, I remove it again and it just slipped from my hand and fell inside the sink, which there was water there. So I just saw it swell. I saw it swell, as you can see. It is like tablets or like Paradol or Paracetamol, as you can see. And in Cameroon, like peppermint. So this is my own they gave me. So it is written there, towel. So I don't know. So I took it and I called for her and showed her. So the remaining one, she could not even eat it herself. I thought I was desperate as it is cold. I said, let me taste it. As you can see, it's written there, towel. Written there, towel. And it is very hot, very hot. That's it. So when you put it in water, you guys should be very careful in what you buy for cold, like sweets or whatsoever. So as you can see, this it's like this. When you put it, when you put water in it, this is how it becomes. That is it. That is a sweet though. That is sweet like that, as you can see. This one, they did not even write where it is made from. But the one my boss has is made in China, so all is the same. So you can see what Chinese people are making now as sweets. You can see that's it. That's sweet like that, oh my sister. You guys should be very careful in what you buy, oh. I don't know if it has already arrived there in Africa, but this is it. In Kuwait, oh, Joe. This is it, oh. Sweet. Peppermint. This is it for cold. Sweet has become. Sweet has become a towel or whatsoever, like a napkin. That is it, as you can see. You guys to be careful, oh. It's only God that is protecting us here, oh. Thanks for understanding.